So what's happening here is the paper is initially not charged. It's attracted to the charge can, which then attracts another charge to the paper, the opposite charge, and when it becomes high enough, they repel. And there it goes. Yep, there it goes.